This video series highlights WPS Analytics capabilities for developing and deploying credit risk scorecards and comprises two parts. Part 1 focuses on developing scorecards with WPS Workbench, and Part 2 demonstrates how to deploy program and model code as an API for use in real-time and on-demand business applications with version control using WPS Hub. WPS Workbench provides the facility to develop credit risk scorecards programmatically via the SAS language environment or using visual programming via the workflow environment. The WPS Workbench SAS language environment is a fully integrated IDE for programming in the languages of SAS and SQL. Or on Python code can also be interleaved, extending functionality to include open source capabilities. The WPS Workbench workflow environment provides the facility to build processing chains using drag-and-drop functionality with point-and-click configuration options. The Data Profiler provides views to easily assess any credit risk dataset and includes a spreadsheet-style display of the data, univariate statistics, univariate charts, and the ability to identify potentially good predictors of a dependent variable using predictive power. Additional data processing can be performed using an array of data preparation blocks, and code blocks can be included to further process data in the languages of Python, R, SAS, and SQL. With the WOE transform block, weight of evidence transformations can be created with tables and graphs to guide binning. Binning configuration can be easily applied and bins can be manually modified and joined as necessary. Tables and graphs illustrating the dependent variable distribution, the weight of evidence value for each bin, and bin size, along with the current information value, can be used when manually modifying bins. Alternatively, all variables can be optimized simultaneously, and optimization settings configured to automatically ensure all variables are fit for purpose. The resulting data can be partitioned, and a logistic regression model created with the transformed variables can be assessed with the model analyzer, providing an array of statistics and charts to determine viability. The scorecard model block can be used to scale the model to a standard scorecard and includes options to set the base points, base odds, and points to double the odds. The resulting SAS code for the scorecard is also available. Additional WPS Workbench scorecard building capabilities include reject inference and PSI. The reject inference block provides three reject inference methods and the facility to specify the model. Output includes an inference report and a data set of inferred rejects along with the resulting model. The PSI block can be used to assess the stability of a scorecard, with the facility to use PSI threshold values or a p-value. Output results include an indicator signaling whether any change has been detected, and detailed results for each bin are also generated, including bin index values. Once an appropriate and acceptable scorecard model has been developed, it can be seamlessly deployed as an API using WPS Hub. For more information, please contact us at sales@worldprogramming.com.